Today, I'll show you how I set up a multi-camera live stream
using the YoloBox Ultra and YoloLiv InStream, streaming to YouTube, Facebook, Twitch, and TikTok. The purpose is to deliver a live CapCut mobile video editing tutorial.
I am about to document how I set up my live streaming system from scratch.
This time, I'll be trying out a new configuration I've never tested before.
All right, let's get started.
I will first turn on the YoloLiv InStream.
The video input source is already connected via the USB port,
which is the Logitech C920 webcam on a mini tripod.
Next, I'm going to open the TikTok app on the YoloLiv InStream. On the TikTok app, I'm going to choose the live stream mode. Next, I will go into the audio panel, turn off audio follow video, and make sure that USB audio source is turned on,
which will be my voice picked up by the mic on the Logitech C920. Next, I will set up my S22 Ultra to display CapCut,
and then adjust the Logitech C920 to focus on the phone.
I want to mention that the YoloLiv InStream is connected directly to the internet via an Ethernet cable. The InStream is also powered continuously via a USB-C power charger. The headphones output is connected to a headphones for monitoring. Now I'm going to turn on the YoloBox Ultra. On the YoloBox Ultra, I'll select the live streaming mode. I'm going to set up a new live stream and give it a title. Then tap on Create. I will now select the newly created live stream. Here you can see that the YoloBox Ultra is already connected to two video sources. HDMI 1 is linked to the GoPro Hero 7 Black. HDMI 2 is connected to a Windows laptop.
Next, I'm going to try something new. I am going to connect the video output of the YoloLiv InStream
into HDMI input number 4 on the YoloBox Ultra. Now, on the Ultra, I can see the video coming from the InStream, but I don't want to show the user interface.
So I'm going into the InStream settings, video out settings. I will enable program out.
Here's the result with the user interface gone. Now, I want to mirror my screen from my S22 Ultra to my laptop. First, I will go into the settings, scroll all the way down, tap on About Phone, go into Software Information. Under Build Number, I'll tap several times, and then key in my password, and voila, I'm in developer mode. Okay, I go back to the main settings, go down to Developer Options. I'll activate USB debugging. Okay, I'll activate Show Tabs. Now I need to connect my phone to the laptop using a USB-C to USB-C cable. On my laptop, I will activate the screen mirroring software. Here's the result of screen mirroring. Next, on the Ultra, I will tap on Add Video Source, select 3 Views 1, choose all 3 sources, and tap on Done. Now, I have all 3 video sources on one screen. Let me enlarge it for you to see. The first video shows my hand interacting with the phone, and the second video shows the mirrored version without my fingers, and the third video shows my face. Now on Ultra, I'm going into the audio panel and select the audio coming from HDMI 4, which is the InStream. I'm now going into the settings and select streaming mode and select multi-streaming service. Now I'm going into the platforms panel and I will choose YouTube, public, done. Now I'll select Facebook. I want to stream to my timeline, publicly, tap on done. And then I want to stream to Twitch, Adrian video image. All right, I'm going to stream to 3 platforms. Next, I will go into the overlay panel and add in a text that I've already created. I'm now going to change the text for today's topic. Done. I also want to move the text more to the left-hand side. Done. The Ultra is also connected directly to the internet via an Ethernet cable and constantly powered up by a USB-C charging cable. So basically, I'm all set. I will go into the comments panel, get ready to reply to comments, and then I will go live. Okay, on the InStream, I will maximize this and then get ready to go live.
To see the live stream result in action, check out the link below.
Feel free to leave comments and questions, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. This is Adrian from Video Lane. See you in the next one.